Hello, this is Ignazio Lupo. He was a black hand bleeder that lived between 1877 and 1947.